cannot have someone in your heart and asking God to occupy your heart. Is it possible? It doesn't work. Praise the Lord. That's why many people come to church, they don't receive. You occupy your heart with jealousy, with envy, with wicked thoughts, wicked imaginations, and you want God to take place. It doesn't work. We'll be right back.